she'd stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Steps hold trembling feet.
Still with us? You just stopped talking.
Running away. That's who he's after, not the rest of us.
cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody.
Let me through.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Is she all
right?
Okay.
Hey, it's a little.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal Bell Killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room. Protect Iris. I'm sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end. So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do. Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, kitty. Easy, easy. It's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it. Thanks for the help. I know that house. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
He died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.